Let me guess. You're a brand new YouTuber. You have no idea what you're doing. You don't know your niche yet. You don't know anything. You just want to gain your first 100 subscribers because a lot of videos on YouTube is probably telling you that you got to gain 100 subscribers in order to like really improve. Well, I'm going to teach you today how to get those 100 subscribers. What's going on? How is your day? My day is great. My name is Shamar Moore, #WeWantMore for those that got me on social media. And today, guys, without further ado, I'm finally getting around to this video. Believe it or not, some people ask me, including one of my closest friends, how did you get 100 subscribers? I know it's tough, I get it. But pretty much, I've been on here for 2 years, so I understand how hard it is to gain 100 subscribers. So now that I'm there and now that it's continuing to grow, I'm going to teach the new YouTubers or the YouTubers that's not there yet how to get to 100. Now, of course, there's a lot of videos that do the same thing. They're probably gonna tell you how to gain your 100 subscribers, but never really go into depth about who you are and what type of videos that you make. So I'm going to do that for you today. We're gonna do 4 main points, all right? They probably already told you these points, but I'm going to give you a better definition and description. Reason why you should trust my video versus others, for starters, I'm just as new as you are, all right? Even though I've been on here for 2 years, I just reached 100 subscribers versus those who got like 100K, a million subscribers telling you how to gain 100. They probably don't remember how they got 100 or they're probably like famous by now. So it's very easy for them to do that. Me, I'm just a normal guy who lives, you know, in New York trying to make a living here, all right? So without further ado, here's the 4 steps, all right? The first key in order to gain 100 subscribers is consistency. Now, I know you've heard this word many times before, including myself when I was first starting. You know, I was searching on YouTube all the time on how to gain 100 subscribers, and the number one word I heard every single time was consistency. But what does this really mean? Consistency is basically like setting a set schedule for the videos that you're going to shoot and the videos that you're going to upload every single time. So let's say you want to upload, say for example, you want to upload 2 videos every week. For the rest of your career, you're going to have to set that schedule until you get, like, you know, obviously a lot of fans, and then you decide to take a break. But even then, even if you decide to take a break, make a video saying that you're going to take a break. You understand what I'm saying? The consistency part gets very easy to lose, considering that a lot of people, you know, have jobs outside. A lot of people got other businesses. You got a whole bunch of other stuff to do. So we get it. It's hard to stay consistent, but try your best. You know what I'm saying? Upload as many times as you can. Upload a lot. The more times you upload, the more content you give a new viewer to see. Trust and believe. Subscribers subscribe to people who have more than one upload. That's really good. All right. Which leads on to the second step here. The second key is valid content. Now, trust and believe. I'm only subscribed to a very small amount of people. Reason being is because their content is actually valid. Now, what do I mean by valid content? It's basically uploads and videos that makes me want to watch more. It's content that has information in it, content that makes me excited to watch. For example, 2 of my favorite YouTubers of all time is Jay and Trey from 4Y'all Entertainment. Reason why I subscribe to them is because their content, even though I want to put them on blast, but even though they don't consistently upload, the content that they do upload is amazing. It's like you can tell they take their time to put edits in. They don't just put up anything, but they put up stuff that they know their fans and audience is gonna want to watch, which attracts more people to subscribe. So if you want to gain 100 subscribers, you're gonna have to put out content that's not just BS and you're just saying a whole bunch of stuff on camera, but instead actually putting effort behind the content so that it's enjoyable to watch instead of just some random like vlog that doesn't have no meaning to it. Now, the third key is probably the most important out of all of them, but it's promotions. Reason why it's the most important out of all 4 points is mainly because you could throw up good content, you can be consistent, and you could do the last step, which I'm about to explain in a minute. But without promotions, nobody will know who you are, all right? More than likely, you have a social media outside of this YouTube, whether it's Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, Snapchat, whatever the case may be. You have to promote yourself, put yourself out there, let people that's following you know that, yes, I have a YouTube channel, yes, this is my content. So for example, I have another YouTube out there called Reemar The Need To Know with my partner Serena. If you guys notice, before we upload the full video on YouTube, we have a little preview that we put on social media so that people can engage a little snippet of what's to come in like the next 2 hours. Let's say you got a video coming out, but you want a lot of people to watch it. Throw out some previews, you know what I'm saying? Go on your Instagram stories and put up the thumbnail and say, oh yeah, video coming out in an hour. Whatever you can, just promote it. Instagram came out with a great feature where you can actually promote the picture or video that you just uploaded to your Instagram. So if you got like, let's say 10, 20 bucks, yo, before you put up the whole video on YouTube, go ahead and press promote on Instagram and promote it for like 10 bucks, and it'll spread out to thousands of people. Promotions is really big because it gets your name out there, 1, and 2, it lets people know that are following you that you have a YouTube channel to begin with. So that way you can gain like 10 to 20 subscribers. Believe it or not, 60 of the subscribers that I've gained was because I promoted on Instagram. I'm not even talking about Snapchat or Twitter or anything else, but 60 of my subscribers came from Instagram. And the last and final key to getting 100 subscribers, believe it or not, is patience. Like I said in the beginning, it took me almost 2 years to gain 100 subscribers. Now, I understand some people will get frustrated, some people will give up after, like, let's say 3 months. I get it. It's tough. It's YouTube, you know what I'm saying? Not YouTube is not really the place where, like, oh, if you make one video, you'll get like 100,000 subscribers, unless you make like a really viral video that happens to blow up overnight, but it doesn't happen for most people. So you gotta be patient. Just keep grinding, keep hustling, keep throwing out good content, stay consistent, and promote yourself every single time. And with patience added to those, I promise you in no time you'll gain 100 subscribers. Most of the videos out there is gonna tell you how to gain it fast, how to get it quick. Let's be real here, they're all lies. It all takes patience. It's gonna take some time. It's gonna take a lot of hard work. It's gonna take a lot of hard edits, etc., etc. It's gonna take even money. All right, just be patient. It will come, whether next week, next month, next year, in 5 years, no matter the case, just don't give up. Stay patient and trust me, you'll gain it in no time. With that being said, guys, thank you guys for watching. As always, make sure to follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, and Twitter. It's all down below. But yeah, I'm out of here. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time.